We are in our manufacturing and metrology lab, and this is for our ME264 Introduction to Manufacturing for Design class. Design and manufacturing have always been part of our curriculum, but this is the first time we have a design and manufacturing track starting sophomore year all the way to our senior design class. This particular class is where students get introduced to several manufacturing processes in a very hands-on way. CNC lathe, sheet metal, woodworking, how to translate the parts from CAD to CAM, and they see the final product. This is the Purdue ME hammer, and it has been a rite of passage in our school for decades. The hammer has evolved. This is the new version. And what we're doing right now with this class is to piggyback off this experience and build a stand for the hammer. Students are coming up with better ideas on how to show it, even combine some electronics, a clock, LEDs, and really ways to accentuate this piece. What we have here is a mini model of the engineering fountain that has been done in our CNC lathe, and it provides a little fidget spinner for your desk. The students are starting with flat stock that would look like this and complete each one of the processes. Now, they're gonna have to realize that some processes might be completed on a CNC lathe, some others might need your conventional lathe and mill. So it's up to them to decide which materials, which processes, and how to assemble this piece, and that is where all the theory from the class comes into play. This class has been a real effort from a big team. It started with feedback from our alumni. Industry is always looking for that hands-on experience and be familiar with manufacturing. It has been faculty, staff, our great TAs, and that have really put this together into the experience that it is nowadays. It's a logistical challenge to have hundreds of students go through this very one-on-one process that you just saw, but that's really what we're doing here at Purdue, to provide that one-on-one experience for each one of the students. So we're really excited about this new progression of courses beginning sophomore year all the way to senior year. They're getting those technical tools. They're getting exposure to industry through their internships and co-ops. And nowadays with our new courses, they're getting those fundamentals and that exposure to a large array of different manufacturing processes early on. So they're really industry ready by the time they graduate.